So yeah, sticking on that very same theme, Liz is going to do a song for us.
This is nothing like that. At all.
And it needs some backup dancers.
No, I don't need any backup dancers, but I do need some musical help.
Wait, vocal.
This song has a chorus, and if you pick up on the chorus, you'll know when it's coming because I'll do this, and then I'll go into the chorus. So there'll be a stop, and then we'll go into the chorus. It doesn't have a name, I only wrote it on Sunday. Right.
That is a brilliant name. That is a good name.
Okay, so if you pick up on the chorus, please join in, and I hope you like it.
So here we are, just one more day, until the end of week 5. And despite our best predictions, I think we'll make it out alive. Though alive we may be, we are certainly not the same. But for that we've only got each other to blame. And so it's no more soup and sandwiches. Packing up the dorms and putting on a smile, or holding back the tears as we say our last goodbyes. But we hope to see each other in 1 year's time. Let's be honest now, there's some things we won't miss. Yeah, like sleeping on the floor. And what about rule 6? That 7 a.m. chorus of alarm. But let's be honest now, I don't think it's done us that much harm. And so it's no more soup and sandwiches for a while.
For a while!
We'll be packing up the dorms and putting on a smile, or holding back the tears as we say our last goodbyes. But we hope to see each other.
We'll be packing up the dorms and putting on a smile.